Hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are gonna take a look at a new game. So this is Mern the Quest, which is a follow-up of a 2D game, Song of the Mern, What Lies Beneath. The previous one I haven't played, but you should be able to jump into this one and check and enjoy it fully without having played the previous one. And this one is unlike the previous, a 3D game. It's a first-person action RPG that is developed by Belderact Games, and it was released on the 1st of June in 2017. And yeah, this is a fully released game, so for once it's not an early access game. I know I generally cover early access games, but sometimes I like to show off something different. And this game is €8.99 on Steam, and if you want to pick up both games, there's a bundle where you save 10%, and that means €12.58 for this and the previous game. It's a story-based game and based on silly humor, and apparently the idea behind it, or the goal, is to discover why the night never goes away in this region. And even just reading the description on Steam, it tells you that there is gonna be some silly humor in this one, but it made me smile. So I'm sure the game is gonna do the same. So let's see. You can see the achievements in here. These are the Steam achievements too. We have settings, of course, game, audio, and graphics. And then we have the controls here. Okay, which of course, as usual, I'm gonna struggle to remember. Okay, keyboard and mouse. Okay, vertical, horizontal, vertical inversion, cursor mode. Yep, that's probably fine. And then we have all of these. So inventory is tab. Ugh, it always switches from game to game. Either it's tab, or it's E, or it's I, or it's B, or yeah. Very confusing with all these different games, but let's just jump to this. So, my name is BU4U Gaming. Yep, that's fine. Well, BU4U Gaming is probably fine. You know what, that's gonna sound strange. Let's say our name is Max. Max like my cat. Some rotations ago, my wife, Fluffinette, got murdered. I was an adventurer back in the day, so I dusted off my old equipment to go on a vengeful quest. Also for gold, the Union of Pensioners Adventurers does not pay me nearly enough. After many adventures, I discovered that the people of the nearby village, Namok, tricked me for me to cleanse their dungeon of the evil presence inhabiting it. Teeth are going to fly. During my adventures, I mostly used, okay, my muscles, magic, or cunning. Aha, so you can kind of choose what kind of player you want to play. And yeah, it's there's no classes or anything, so you can choose to use magic and wear like heavy armor, or I guess use a sword or whatever you have as a big weapon, and then maybe wear light armor. I have no idea, but there's no classes, so you can kind of mix and match the way you want. So I think we're gonna try with magic and see how that goes. The Adventure Tax Bureau seized most of my riches except my potions, my old sword, or my helmet. Well, I'm thinking for magic we would like potions. I could of course go with something else, but let's just go with potions. A ceiling collapse buried my equipment, except a magic staff. Now I'm like, I almost want a bow. Well, gold could be a good thing too. I don't know, but that gives you different starting points, I guess. Where did you go? Hell yeah. Okay, check this out. Okay, 3 weeks ago, and our inventory hotbar is in the top in this game. That's interesting. Okay, so, funny business. Fulfill your dream of becoming manager of a circus. Love's craft, some love story with horror elements. Okay, if I left click. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Left click is attack or to use. Poker and mum. This book is disgusting. Okay. Amazing. Some propaganda from the academy. Okay. A lot of the things. Build your own bells. Yep, there's a lot of references to certain things in this game. Like movies and stuff, as you might have already discovered, or books. Okay, can we do anything with it? Oh, oops. Oops. Oh, I disappeared. Okay. Oh, look at this little picture here. Can I open you? No. Oh, okay. So, nothing in there. Aha, E. Can I do anything with this? Me and Fluffinette. Those were nice vacations. Nice. Okay, click on this with E. Nope, nothing. Okay, now I'm curious. Let's just try and go over here again. That didn't do anything. Can I do anything with the books? Oh, I can. Ooh, cool. Look at all these books I have. Okay, inventory was tab. Okay, well, I G-drop. Well, for now, let's just keep them. This is a billion bells. Well, it doesn't really Oh, can you go in here? Doesn't really say that we can read them, does it? Oh, here we go. Okay. Level 1. Okay, so we have a few... We have strength, dexterity, agility, and magic. Okay, magic set, mana's maximum, mana region, as well as the max level of some skills. Agility, set your attack speed and the max level of some skills. Dexterity, set the max level of some skills. Set the max weight you can equip and the max level of some skills. Okay, that's a little vague, but okay, strength is a good thing. You can carry more stuff. Weapons. Unarmed combat cutting, so does that mean that's our level or skill level so far out of max, I guess. Oh, 0 out of 20. Ew, look at that. Heavy armor and then it marks heavy. You can see which skill is affected. Cutting weapon. And repair and dodge. Okay, so we have, what is this? Quest log. I have nothing to do at the moment. Hey, maybe I shouldn't waste paper to write that. Probably a good point. Oh, and we have our map. Old Ruins, Pirate's Cove, Encampment, Crystal Lake, Black Forest, Castle Town. Grumpy Barleon. Is that what it says? Barleon? Barleon. I can't even say that. In. Okay. So we have a map, we have our quest log, and oh, that's me! Look at that! This is cool. Okay, we have a nightcap. Oh, you can see that, and we have a nightgown. Maybe we should find something else. They only sell those in pink. I'm so snorry for this joke. Okay. So crafting box of arrows. Arrow, what do we need? 1% times 2 plus 0 centimeters. Our weapon range damage critical durability. Okay, for practice only. Yes, of course. Can be used to repair my weapons and my armors by hitting them with it. Wooden hammer. Okay, well, let's see if we can find some stuff to do something with apart from these books. So. Oh, hello. Got a mage out here. I still can't believe the villagers have done this to you. Murdering Fluffinette only so you would clear that dungeon situation. Okay. How do I move on? E? Enter? Ah, enter. Well, they did truth. They did throw stones at me all the time. I should have guessed they weren't too friendly. Yeah, stoning someone is really a sign of love. With all three artifacts, we should be able to teach them a lesson. But let's concentrate on the first one for the moment. The eye. Ah, yeah, the one who does... What again? eye. It's certainly not the best piece of the assembled staff, but the eye sees everything, so it will be very easy to find the shaft and the staff with it. Ain't nothing like a good shaft. Great beer. No, I'm speaking about the assembled staff's shaft. Wow, some of this stuff is really hard to say. Assembled staff's shaft. Come on, stay focused. Tell me again why we do need those old things. Well, it's for the vengeance. Once the relic's assembled, all Namok will be ours. Okay, then. Maybe the assembled staff will even be able to bring back Fluffinette, too. According to my books, it's a very powerful item. I sure hope so. I believe the Gravedigger has got a track to locate the eye. You should talk to him on my way. Okay, the Gravedigger. That doesn't sound ominous at all. Can I do anything with you? No. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Hello. Healing potion. Nice. Mana. And healing. Well, just close this again. Blunt weapons for dummies. Blunt weapons, I've got a crush on it. Me crush things, a happy barbarian after reading this book. Blunt weapons aren't exactly predictable in terms of damages, but can deal a lot of them. They are also great against armor and skeletons. They inflict massive critical hits, but less often than, say, blades. Lastly, most of these weapons are very good at stunning enemies. Okay, mouse wheel up, next page. Keep an eye out for all those stats when choosing the best weapon to use. The best damage isn't always the best option. They inflict massive critical hits. Okay. And good for stunning stuff. Okay. Let's take this one. What about you? A fishing handbook. Cutting weapons. Cutting edge knowledge. Okay, that I like that one. Cutting edge knowledge. Okay, cutting weapons for dummies. So you want to cut your enemies into tiny pieces. Well, first you have to know your weapon. Blades are used to deal predictable, aka boring, amounts of damages. They inflict critical hits more often than blunt weapons, but those are less effective. Be careful if your lust for adventure takes you down into a crypt. Blades aren't the best weapons to deal with bones. Okay. Let's just take you with us too. We're gonna fill up this inventory very, very fast. Okay, so what did it say again? Cthulhu's Call, a fishing handbook. Okay, oh, come on. I have to kind of point there. Yep. Okay, point there. Point there. Cool. What if I hit E? I can break this by bashing it. People are used to this. Okay, there wasn't anything in this. Probably not the first who's done that. Okay, what is this? Nope, nothing. Oh, but mana potion. Nice. And wooden staff of barrier. Okay, this is the stuff that I had chose to get. What is this down here? Don't think we can do anything with? Nope. Okay. Well, we have a wooden staff of barrier. Mana consumed, cooldown between uses, can be scrapped for link skill. So we need to equip this. No? That looks like a coat or something. Or is that just me? What about over here? No? Okay, let me just keep you here. Let's put you in number one then. Cool. And no, I don't want to carry it around like this. Okay, we have a rock there. Oh. Okay, well, we found some stuff. Let's head in this way. Ew. What do you do? Nothing. Okay. Ooh, banana. Green apple. Nice. Wine. If I haven't had enough talk of bananas this last day. Yep. Had a lot of talk about bananas in last night's live stream. Okay, how do I get off this again? Okay, walk, E, enter, tap, oh, jump. Aha! Yep. Okay, hello, Mr. Gravedigger. Hey, I've got news about the eye. I received a letter from the guy I told you about. You told me about someone? Oh, I forget it's enter. Yes! He saw a guy who claims having heard about a priest wandering around with a big eye floating behind him. Hey, that could be our eye. Or skeptical seems legit. Oh, so I can choose. Let's see. Seems legit. Hey, I'm doing the best I can. If finding it was so easy, one of those lunatics from the Mage Academy would already have found it. All right. Okay, I have to click it now. Anyway, I'll contact you soon, you and the mage. In the meantime, you should get some sleep. Getting the eye will not be an easy task. Probably yes. Okay, so enter doesn't work now. Now I have to click these. Cool. Nope, can't do anything there. Nothing here. It's locked. Seriously? Okay, I'm supposed to go and sleep. Yep. Well, let's do that then. My bed looks very comfy. Go to sleep. You'll never go back to the zone. I still have things... Oh. Still have things to do? I don't know if I still have things to do. Aha, so it's a good idea to check every room, I guess. But it might be sent out here. Locked. I want to know if I can get out there, or is this something I'm gonna get into later? Have we missed a key somewhere or something? I'm wondering. Have we gotten? Wine. Okay. Banana. Green apple. Sort of inventory. Oh yeah, this is a new feature actually, and there was an update to the game. So yes, he's still updating the game. Fixing bugs and... things like that. Okay, can I... Okay, what if I go and say number 7? There we go. Can I break you? No. Okay, what if I say number 1? Do anything? Okay. Nope, not really. Just want to make sure we didn't lose or drop anything or miss anything, but I don't think we did. Is this up here? Is that something I can do anything with? No. Oh, it's a feather. Of course it is. It's a feather so you can write and stuff. That makes sense. The ceiling collapses 2 days after I came here. Okay. Oh. Why is there a thing following me? What are you? What are you? I have a purple thing following me. Okay, well, we are gonna figure that we don't have anything else we can do, right? I don't see anything. Can't hit you. No. Okay, well, if we miss something, I can always play it again. Yep, go to sleep. Okay, shift plus mouse wheel down, let you see your character from a third person view. Wait to see how that new cloak looks. Uh-huh. Okay, now we're suddenly somewhere else. I think. Old overalls. Buffinette loved those overalls. Is that supposed to be overalls? On armor combat. Okay, well, I'll take you. Ah, look at that. Old overalls. Well, let's wear those and let's just put. They only sell those in pink. Yeah, let's just put you down here. And, ooh, look at this. One leather boot. Let's just take those. Another banana. And piercing weapons for dummies. Do you like roaming in dark alleys and selling death sticks? If brute force isn't your thing, this book should be right up your dark alley. Piercing weapons like daggers or spears usually deal low damage. But they inflict lots of critical hits, and most of those weapons ignore a big part of the enemy armor. They are completely useless against skeletons since they pass between the bones. Okay, stabbing people is an art according to this book. Okay, what are you? Dark ghouls, it's hard to read. Okay, what's up with you? What was it? Shift and... Okay, so we have two floating thingies. Okay, let's just go back to first person. Oh, letter from the gravedigger. That's why I came here. I found more information about the eye. Maybe where it is located even. Meet me at the Grumpy Boar Lion Inn. I'll tell you more. Cool. Thank you. Okay, we have the bed. Check that. Can I do anything? No. Okay. I go out. It's locked. Where did I put that key? Up there. Yeah, look at that. Yep. Okay. It broke. Okay, it broke, but the door opened. Okay, I'm just gonna. Yep. What was that? Did we get something? Oh, we got some gold. Nice. Nom nom nom. Aha. Letter from the. Oh, that's fine. Dark ghouls. Let's just put you down here. And we have another book down here. So let's put you. Okay, then we have this letter thing. Oh, right. We have boots. Those on. I should buy a new pair soon. Okay, well, they're better than nothing. And we have some gold. We have this nice letter. Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay, you didn't have anything for me. The gravedigger's bedroom. I need some lockpicks to open this, so we would like to break in there. I don't have lockpicks currently. I haven't really gotten anything to do anything with. Oh, hello. Gara. He looks at you with curiosity. Nice little inn, don't you think? I live here half of the year. The rent is so cheap. It's the usual price. What about the other half? Where do you live then? In my house at Hasseltown. I stay there until I'm sick of my kids. Then I come here to recover my inner balance. I'm gonna live now? Leave, I guess it should say. Okay. Take this. Ooh, healing potion. Nice. Still can't do anything. No. And we got another bed over here. Well, he just stole her stuff. Bye bye. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Got anything? You did? Did we get another coin then? Oh, we have three now. Nice. And what is. Oh, that's an orange. So I can eat stuff. Fruity. I used to have a job in the apples industry. Okay. This will not end up crushed in my bag. I'm sure of it. It always ends up crushed. That's why I never put the bananas down in the shopping bag. I always put them right at top. Okay, party time. Magic in a bottle. Is it blood? Ooh. But protects from projectiles. Oh. So that's what you do. Okay. Let's see what else we can find. Nothing there. Okay. A mug. Okay. And wine. A wooden bucket. A broom. Why not? Hello. More gold. Nice. We'll just take everything. There's like a workshop downstairs, I think. Okay, can I? Nope. What are you? Visitor's book. Not a lot to read in here. I found a rat in my beer, La Umi. This inn is so warm and cozy. So, fire. I'm not a mage. Rat fur in the food. The spina. I don't feel like eating anything here now. what are you? Oh! Ding ding! It doesn't seem like anyone is gonna come. What is she doing in there? Alright, we came up from up there. That's right. Okay. I don't know where to go. Okay, we have to figure that out first. Okay, well. a lot. Wow. Okay, well, we got a wooden bucket. I could put that on my head. Why not? Yeah, why not? It's kind of a cool hat, isn't it? mug. Drink. Okay, critical chance bonus. Okay. Room. Blunt weapon. It's not a flying one. Can I equip you somewhere? No? Okay, well, you are a weapon, so... Or something, so let's just put it over there. Put you there. And then we have this. Nice. Okay, and we can scrap some things also. I noticed that, so... I'll go there, so let's go in here. We got people! Oh. Alright. Nothing. What is this? Nope, nothing. Can I do anything? Nope. Oh, look at this. More wine. Yes, let's take that and liquor and a mana vial. Very nice. Okay. You're just dancing to the music. Okay. Wine. Health vial. Ew. Or lion musk. Awful smell, awesome taste. Can make you blind too. Okay, maybe you don't want that. Jeez. Thank you. Can do anything? Nope. Hey, yeah, we'll talk to you in a sec, mate. Okay, got another mark. Thank you. Can't take that. I'm just stealing whatever we can take. What is this? That's something. The frog, a wooden trading card. Oh. The sorcerer. Oh, we can buy that. Okay, but I can steal this one. Okay, so I guess that's his card. Okay. Where we came from. Did I take everything? I think I did. Oh. Okay, well, we have a trading card. That's pretty cool. We have another mark we can actually... Aha, one scrap. I want to be scrapped for one scrap, but how do I scrap stuff? I have no idea. We have some cheese. We have, wow, so many things. Liquor, that's the loot I like. Okay. So, rope pistol, sewing tools, small wooden scrap. Oh, some junk. Cost. We can make potion. We can make gold. Apparently, metal scrap, some junk cost. Okay. Antidote. Okay, mister. You are just dancing around. Ah, finally awake. A guy asked to see you. A weird guy. Great. Where is he? Well, that was 5 or 6 hours ago. I tried to wake you up, but still in your sleep, you threatened to kill me if I did. Anyway, he's gone now, but he left a message for you. Huh? He told me he's waiting for you at Hazeltown. Then he left, without signing the guest book. Hazeltown, is it far from here? No, no, it's not far at all. You just have to follow the path outside, turn right, and then keep following the path. Wait, it's really not far. Then you enter the mine, and there should be a passage leading directly to the town. It's quite isolated. Passing through a mine? Yeah, especially since it's abandoned. Some people even say it's haunted. Yeah, so in fact the town is really far away. No, no, it's not far at all. You just have to follow the path outside, turn right, and then keep following the path. Yeah, yeah, I'm leaving. Hey, you first have to pay. I paid when I arrived. Not for the room, for the message. I'm an innkeeper, not a postman, and your pal didn't sign the book, so... I'll not pay for that. Goodbye. Bye. Okay, give to... Okay, let's just pay him. I was just kidding. Thanks. Very kind of you. Okay, I'm gone. Alright, your room is still available and paid for if you ever need it. How long is the rental? Well, customers pay for the night. Of course, it's hard to make a living with the curse and all. A curse? The night is eternal in those woods. It's bad for business. Why don't you charge per hour instead of charging per night? Yeah, let's ask. I love getting information. Hey, it's a great idea. Oh, then I'd have to change my leaflets. It's not worth it. Huh? Okay. Still here. Your room is as you left it. Fine, thank you. Okay. I wanted to see those leaflets. Okay, let's talk to Elm. He slowly raises his head to look at you. Hey! Hi. Here, take a seat. Don't be shy. Press E while looking at the stool to sit on it. Fine. Okay. Do that. Hi. Hey, you don't see new faces often in this inn. Do you also like cats? Cats? What cats? Cats? I guess it's useful when traveling, but... yep. No, cats! Trading cats! I spent my life gathering them. I got two. What? Only two? Yep, I gave one to my grandson so he can start his own collection. What's his name again? I forgot. Okay. Oh, since you don't have any card, I'll give you one too. Take the one you want, except the sorcerer. I like this one. But... okay, well, I already snatched it up. Okay, and I can buy that one if I want to. Okay, well... jump. Yep. Okay, well, now we know where to go, so... maybe we should try that. See if we can go out. Yep. Oh, it's cold and it's snowing. Ooh. Oh, can I take the mushroom? Red mushroom. Making a soup from them is not a good idea. Okay, well maybe I can use it for something else. What are you? Can I? Do some... no? Ooh. Adventure, you suck. That root book tells the truth. An attribute, what's that for? You just gained a level, but you don't know how to spend your new attribute point. Does strength make you stronger? Dexterity more accurate? Not really. Most stats are nothing more than maximum levels for skills. For example, a strength value of 10 will stop you from reaching level 11 in blunt weapons. Okay. Oh, look at that! Hey, Froggy! Can I not... I can't do anything. I want... Hey! Oh, that's like my trading card. Wasn't that called like a frog? The frog. The frog. Huh. Okay, now we have another book. Cool. And we have another mushroom. Or a mushroom. Can I not do anything with you? Too bad. Okay, we have you. Oh. Take another mushroom. See what's around here. Oh, take another mushroom. Yep, some hoarder. Two mushrooms. Opens your mind in a painful way. Okay, my mana recovered. Ew, can I? Okay, probably need something else if I want to. Ooh, okay, I can break that one, but I can break this one. Because it's in the snow, maybe. Oh, and we have like a... yeah. Okay, so if I make a shovel, can I go grave robbing? Oh, come on. Here we go. Oh, what are you? Bag of gold. What's better than a gold coin? Ooh, nice. Oh, we have 8. Oh, we can use these. I don't think... okay, this one gives me health. And this one gives me mana. Wow, I'm getting all kinds of stuff we can use to get stuff. Okay, so what do we actually need if I wanted to... Alright, we never found out how to get into the crafting area or whatever it was downstairs. Box of arrows. No idea what these things are. Doing tools. Okay, well, I guess we'll have to try and figure it out. Oh, more mushrooms. Thank you. Okay. What else do we have over here? Another mushroom. Thank you. Oh, another book. Bucket. And? Well, a whole cave system seemed to be spreading underground. Without a rope, I'll not be able to come back. Okay, we'll do nothing. You can go down the well, apparently. We need a rope for that. Okay. Well, what about you? Okay, we can't get past the... nope. Okay. Another mushroom. Very nice. Okay, another person. Oh, there's so many people here. Cool. Well, let's See if you have. Oh, sorcerer. Hello. He's tidying all his stuff while talking to his frog. Another wasted week. Oh, you stink. Sorry about that. I just slayed a troll who was contaminating the well over there. Wasn't that easy? I see. You're some kind of mage, aren't you? Mumbling in his beard. People are so annoying out here. I'm a sorcerer. A sorcerer. Sorry. About that troll? Ugly, stinky, massive. When he fell, the ceiling collapsed because of the shock. 2 more seconds and I was buried alive in a cave. Oh boy. Okay. That didn't really teach us much. Look at all these planets. And I still have these like purple thingies. Oh, look at that one up there. Cool. Okay, well. Can we still not go into that crafting area? I would kind of like to. But I want to get in here. Okay. Okay. I've chosen that there should be like a crafting area or something up there. And we need a lockpick too. Okay, so I guess maybe we'll come back here. Do we have a map? No? Controls. Mouse wheel, blah blah blah. Load weapon, drop item, backward, blah. Nope. Didn't we have. I feel like we saw a map at some point. That in one of the books. Adventure. Cutting. Nope. Run back. Nope. Didn't we see a map somewhere? I feel like we saw a map. Where did we go? Oh, right there. Aha. Yep. Okay. So I am at. We are at the inn, I guess. And we needed to meet me at the Grumpy Four Lion Inn. Well, we are already at an inn. Do I have to go back up and talk to him? That was you. Aha. And he's not in there. Yep. I'll pick that. Alright, we couldn't get. Well, he's not really here, is he? Are we not. We are at the inn, alright? So. But he's not here, so. How are we gonna meet him here if he's. I'm confused. Meet me at the Grump. Okay, are we at a different inn? Can't really see where we are. Yeah, maybe. Oh, we had to go to Hasseltown. That's right. Okay, well, if we are at the inn, then we have a. Oh, come on. Map. Oh, map. Okay, so if we go down and down to the right, somewhere is gonna be Old Mine. And then Hasseltown. Okay, well, that's where the well is, so. Oop, yeah. Too much rooms. Okay. I need some lockpicks to open this. Yep, okay. Wumby bought. Okay, that's the inn. Hasseltown is this way, okay. Yep, as I figured. Ooh, much woodcutter axe. Just gonna steal that from you. Yun, I hope you didn't plan to follow this path. It will not be possible for a long time. What happened? Well, the tree fell, now it's on the road. I'm sure you can do it. Come on, use your 2 brain cells. Why is it taking so long, I mean? I have to cut the branches, then the trunk, and I broke an axe already, and I've had enough, so I'm taking a break. How long will it take to clear the path? The time to clear a dungeon, I'd say. I used to be at an adventure like you. Then, if you mention an arrow in the knee. What? I found it. I found a job as a woodcutter. The pay is good and it's far less dangerous, except in the cursed wood of doom, of course. Of course. Okay, listen. It's nice to babble and all, but my time is precious, so... Yep, I'll let you do to your work. What? Are you crazy? You stole time from my break. I have to catch up with more break time. More. I see. Bye then. Yes, of course. Okay, so... There was not an option going that way, or can I... use my axe? Put you... Yeah, let's just put you there. Do I have like food somewhere? Do I have actually have to eat anything? Since oh, down here. No. Health, mana, and something. 2 out of 3. I have no idea what that means. Okay, so if I have an axe, can I cut this? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, well. Can I cut anything else? Nope. Okay, let's try and go back then. Lockpick, can I not just open it with the axe? No, doesn't seem like it. Okay, can I cut you? No, that didn't seem to do anything. Cut you. Okay, doesn't seem to do anything. Then what? Then what? Okay, we're hitting, but it doesn't seem like we're doing any. Can I knock down a tree? Doesn't seem like it. Interesting. Okay, well, we have a bucket. So how does all this crafting stuff work? Sewing tools. I can repair my stuff with that. Wooden hammer I can be used to repair my weapons and my armors. Box of arrows. Lockpicks. Okay, I have no metal scraps. So... how do I scrap something? I can drop it, but how do I actually scrap it? The grave digger asked me to join him at Hazeltown. I'm confused. Okay, we've got an axe, but it doesn't seem like we can do much of anything with it. And you won't let us go that way, so and we can't get through the trees. Oh, more mushrooms. Thank you. I would have thought I could cut this myself. It doesn't seem like I'm doing anything. Come on. No. Okay, we're hitting. Don't do anything. What about you now? No time to talk. I'm in the middle of taking a break. Oh, you're still taking a break. Seriously. Okay, what have we missed? What am I missing? Won't let me get through the trees, so... how are we supposed to get away from here? Kind of curious. Yeah. Reload, grab items. Okay, right click. Inventory tab, mouse, use item attack, left click. Interesting. So, just put, why are you, okay, so they can only stack to, 1 to 5, yeah, okay. So if I go to number 9, hold on this, no, doesn't do anything. I am confused. We don't have a rope, so we can't really go in here. Yep. Without a rope, bum, do nothing. Maybe we don't need to come back. That's the thing. We could just try and jump in there. Since it doesn't seem like we can really do anything else. But I want to be able to come back. Of course, eventually we might be able to, but... Okay. Well, we still can't... Okay, can I use my axe on this? But I want to get in there. Okay. Number 9. Can't hold you or do anything with you. Okay, then we have this. Oh yes. Okay, so well, you still just have your trading card. Not very useful to me. Ew. Aha, there was a room here that I completely overlooked. Another mug. And some liquor, some mana. A raw chicken leg, yep, why not? And raw meat. We're getting a lot of stuff here. And some extra furniture. And a broken nut. I can't break you. Well, that didn't really help me out though. That's you. Well, I guess we'll have to. Oh, hello. Go for bread. I'll just steal that. Yeah. Nothing. Okay. Well. The table. Knock it. Well, I guess we'll have to check to the well because I have no idea what else to do. I missed something up here. Really seeing what it should be. Can't go in there. Need some lockpicks. Well, I don't have lockpicks. That's you. You are not very helpful. It's the usual price. Okay. Why is it moving? Funny. Like there would be something behind it. Can't do anything. And nope, can't do anything with you. We already checked this, right? Yep. Okay, well, it is then. I have no idea what else to do, so let's just do that. At least we have some food, we have healing items, we have all kinds of stuff, and the woodcutter over there did say it would be like the time of clearing a dungeon or something. Jump down into the well. Just have to see what happens. Ew. Okay, well, got plenty of mushrooms, that's for sure. Ooh. Get this. Doesn't look like you're glowing. Hello. Another mushroom there. Ooh, explosives. Thanks. Okay. We can go that way, or we can get in here. This see where this one leads. Okay, hello. Oh, you're like a... Oh, you're a drowned pirate. Oh, there's another one. Ew. Oh. Ow! Taking damage. Okay, well, I got one. I got one. Okay. I have no idea. Did I get... Oh! Got stuff. Die. Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay, well, we're just gonna use the broom. Yep. Okay. Sneak and... Oh, we're getting all the stuff. I think there's something over there, too. Oh. Hey, what did we get? Oh, we got an old wooden bow. We got some more mushrooms. We got a skull. Throwing weapon. To be or not to be. Okay. On sailor's tunic. Unarmored combat. It smells like fish. Okay, but we can scrap some of this if we could figure out how to scrap anything. Crooked dagger. What a crackhead. Okay. Well, then we have a sharp weapon. We have a loaf of bread. We have raw meat. We have so many things. My health is kind of low, though. So, if we go, say, number 5. And... Okay. Left click. Okay, we're healing. Cool. What is this? Torn sailor's tunic. Okay, and... 9 out of 30. Oh, that's the durability. 1 kilo. Huh. Interesting. So, we managed to kill them with a broom. Cool. Why not? Oh. Food. Thank you. For you. Let's try. Can I hit you? Can I? Aha, I can. Look at this. And right click and drag. What is this? A red apple? Nice. Ew. Oh, saving game. Oh, respawn point set. Cool. Ah. Red apple. I used to have a job in the apple century. Yep. Does it heal me or something? Oh, it does. Give me health and mana. Okay, so if I press E, I use it so we can heal up a bit more. Awesome. What's this? Totem. I can grab it by holding right click and throw it with left click. Do I want to throw it? Why would I want to throw it? Okay. Okay. Hold. And... Oop. Press a lift. Okay. Lift it up again. Left click. That didn't really do anything. Oh, there's another one up there. No idea what we want to do with this, but let's just place it there. Does look like something. Place you up. An L with a dot or something. And go up here. Some kind of light. Can we? Oh, no. Are we supposed to be able to come up there or something? Is this where we came down? Oh, it worked! Okay, can I reach you from here? No. Oh. Okay. I can grab it with yep. Boom. Okay. And we have a couple of lights. Now I have 2 totems. Not that I know what to do with them, but I have them. Aha! Yes, we do. Oh, come here. I was trying to drag you. Come. Now we have 2 totems. Lucky us. Yay! Not quite sure what to do with you yet, but okay. You have been knocked over. Ooh, hello, box of arrows. Nice. Just take you, an old wooden bow. Oh, a leather shield. Awesome. Can I equip you? Like a thing? No? Is it some gloves or something I'm supposed to be getting? That's a cloak or something. Can I... No. Oh! Look at that! We have a shield now. Awesome. Oh, crap. Oh. Okay, you're gonna get the broom. You're gonna get the broom. Yes. Yes. Ooh, yes. We gave you the broom. There we go. Nice. Yep. Okay. And... arrow. Ooh, we got a short better sword. Yep, I can't remember anything about what those books said, but okay. And that won't watch. Okay, well, there's another totem in there. Oh, and we got someone in there that won't watch. Probably something we're supposed to do with those... totems. Ooh, hello. Okay, an arrow and... I used to get stone too, so if you right click... Oh. And left click. Oops. That didn't work. There's an arrow, so... if I take a bow... Put that up here. And say, four. How do I use this? I have 6 arrows, it looks like. Okay, so we have to aim higher. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. I hit it, but it didn't really do anything. Oh, it did! Look at that! It actually did. Wow. Hello. Boots. Whee! Thank you. How did you end up here? Frankly, quite stupidly, I was looking for equipment scraps to craft some stuff from it. Then, one of those stupid zombies took me by surprise. I took refuge in the cell and threw a stone on that target to close the harrow. Not very clever, though. Either that or throw myself into lava. I think I made the right choice. Probably. Well, I'll get back up now. Come see me in my workshop when you get back to the inn. I work in the basement. Will do. Aha! There's more than beer in the basement. How cool is that? A pig. Aha, we got a color. Okay. Cool. Nope. And... oh, I have so many things. I don't know what to do with all this stuff. Okay, I just hate having something in my field of vision. So let's just do that. Nope. Let's take this. And what are you? Not another bucket. Oh, we got another totem. Not sure what to do with you, but we have you. Yep. Arrows. Okay, we have a third one. Okay, let's see. I'm getting myself completely lost here. Because we still need to figure out how to open this, right? And I am thinking... ah, we have 4 of these. So do I need to find a 4th one or something? So we can kind of put all of these down, maybe. Come on. I put you here. See? That goes down. So, if I take you, put you over here. That goes down too. And take this one. Yep. We're gonna put you here. Your tree. And I would think we need to find a 4th one. Okay. Okay, so we have a rope. Got some rocks. This is where all the dynamite stuff were. Oh, and then we have I never got in here. Oh wow, I'm so confused right now. So many openings and stuff now. Okay, we finished this, right? Yes, I think we did. Oh, it was just a candle. Okay. I could just see the light from it. Huh. And then we got the one up there. So we need to explore that area. We have these three. And we finished this area over here, right? Yep. Okay. So we can kind of save in game, respawn point set. Okay. And I should probably... Okay, do I have anything that gives me health? These, for instance. Okay. Gives me a little bit, but not much. But just give me something. Then we have this little one. Tastes like cherry, except rotten. Not very delicious, is it? Okay, but that is gonna heal us up some more. So yeah, I think we need to go into the... that was the one we already explored. Yeah, I need to go in here. And figure out where this leads. And then I think we need to find the last totem somewhere in this area. Bring that back, and then we can open. And that will probably let us get back up somehow. I suspect, so we can go and talk to this guy. But yeah, that was kind of... we are gonna end this first look here. It was just to give you guys a little idea of what the game is about. And I think this kind of gave you a good idea about the... it's kind of a cute little game. It's not that long from what I've seen. I saw a few people on Steam say that it takes about, well, 9-10 hours or something if you try to complete all the achievements and stuff. So it's a relatively short game, but it's not that expensive, so... and of course the playthrough is gonna be the same. Everything in the game is handcrafted, it's not procedurally generated, so the story will be the same every time. So it's more a matter of if you want to try and play a different like type of character. But yeah, this was just a little look at this game, so let me know think of it, if it's something for you or if it's not. I'm actually quite intrigued. It's kind of very relaxing and just kind of something for a fun afternoon or two. So yeah, do take care everyone, and as always, happy gaming!